class was dismissed, but when it was a session, I always had a question. I would raise my hand to make a stand, come through my chest, can't help me with my problems, it was never much. Just a trick to smell a stick, I try to sneak a touch. Oh, how I wish I could hold her hand and give her a hug. She was married to the man, he was a thug, his name was Lee. He drove a Z, he picked her up from school, probably at 3 o'clock. I was on her jock, yes indeedy, I wrote graffiti on the bus. First I write her name, then carve a plus with my name last. On the looking glass, I seen her yesterday, but still I had to let her pass.
Dream of fairy tales, I think of me and Shelly. See, she's my type of hype and I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just play love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad and I can be high.
All I can do is stay up. Back as kids we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated, not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is